today, everyone dignified a ceremony where Aulia and Jonathan profess their love for each other. It is now time to celebrate that love. So I hope you all are set to party and create some wonderful memories. Can I ask a question? Are you ready to have a great time? That not sounded like people who are ready to have fun, isn't it? Can we try one more time? And I want you to have more excitement than before. Are you ready to have a great time? Yeah! Woo! Now we're talking. In order to create that memorable occasion, we need some vital ingredients. Most of them are here already, such as beautiful meal waiting to be served, this decorated room filled with good friends, relations, and people that mean most to Aulia and Jonathan. So the recipe is nearly set. Really, the only thing missing, and the most important ingredient of all, is the happy couple themselves and their bridal party. So, let me introduce them to you, and I won't ask you to stand up until the bride and groom come in. Now, we come to the moment where the bridal party will be arriving. This is a very exciting moment, ladies and gentlemen, so don't miss that. Take your camera and big applause with you to welcome the bridal party tonight. With your applause, please make welcome the father of the groom and the bridal and the mother of the groom, Anita Moore and Peter Jarman. More applause. Let's give another applause for Mr. and Mrs. Jonathan Jarman and the bridal party.
Ladies and gentlemen, Australia's finest photophile act, Mr. Gofsky!
Thank you.
2017. Give me one more time for Mrs. Lucky! Now, I would like to invite all guests to turn their seats to face the bridal table and to turn off their mobile phones and to check if you have a glass in front of you
for drinking a toast during the speeches. They say a noisy crowd is a happy crowd, so you guys must be ecstatic.
Well, Aulia and Jonathan, it must be amazing to have all your friends and relations in one room at the same time. To start the speeches, I would like to welcome a very important person, Jonathan's father, Peter Jarman.
Good evening, everyone. And thank you for coming. I hope you're all enjoying yourself. And I hope the last trick was better than the one I'm going to pull. I'm going to disappear, but you won't see when. Actually, I'd like to say welcome, Aulia, to the Jarman family. And what a great ceremony that was. And I'm sure everybody enjoyed the ceremony that was there, and I'm sure everybody's enjoying themselves now. And I've never had so much fun in such a long time being here. And I hope everybody else is having a great time, and I hope everybody else will continue to have a great time. And may Jonathan and Aulia always enjoy life for the rest of their time. Thank you for such a brilliant evening. Love you both. And to Aulia's dad. Aulia's dad. If only I could speak Indonesian, you would know exactly what I was thinking. Thank you very much for coming. Thank you very much for everything you have done. I love you. And I mean that honestly, not in a sexually way. Hang on, I have an Indonesian translator. Whatever she says, I didn't mean.
Well, I have to translate. It's very important. Untuk papanya Aulia, terima kasih. Saya sangat berterima kasih sekali untuk acara malam ini dan untuk persatuan Aulia dan Jonathan. Saya cinta padamu, bukan dalam arti seksual, tapi artinya saya sayang sebagai family.
And I mean that.
Dan dia sangat bersungguh-sungguh, itu datang dari hatinya.
God bless you all and have a great time.
Tuhan berkati dan semoga kalian menikmati waktu-waktu ke depan. Thank you. That was a very interesting speech. I think this is the first time I actually heard in-laws saying I love you to another in-laws, but yeah. In saying that, it was a very interesting speech. Thank you, Mr. Jarman. So after that beautiful, sweet and short speech from Peter, now let's hear it from Aulia's dad, Amin Tasmin. Mari kita sambut papanya Aulia, Amin Tasmin.
Selamat malam.
Good evening.
Terima kasih kepada semua teman-teman dan saudara-saudara sekalian semuanya.
Thank you all to friends and family who already come here.
Atas kehadiran undangan Aulia dan Jonathan Jarman.
For attending Aulia's and Jonathan's wedding.
Dengan ini saya menyatakan terima kasih banyak.
With this, I really grateful and saying thank you so much for to all of you.
Kepada papanya Jonathan juga.
Also to Jonathan's dad in particular. Do you want to give him a hug? Hugs. Hug time. So Jonathan said another I love you. Okay. That's very interesting.
Demikianlah sambutan saya. Terima kasih banyak.
That's all. Thank you very much. Let's give it another applause for Aulia's dad. Terima kasih Om buat pidatonya. Now, we would like to hear a special speech from Aulia's best friend, Jelicia. Applause please for Jelicia.
Firstly, good evening everyone, and thank you for taking part in one of the best day of my friends and now her husband, Aulia and Jonathan. Firstly, let me introduce myself. My name is Jelicia. I'm one of Aulia's best friends of the day, and with the other best friend from Indonesia, which is Jessica. Say hi, Jessica. I've been knowing her for 7 years now. We started first as a college mate back in Jakarta, and then we continued our studies here in Sydney. And then we also sharing apartment together and become best friend. During our time together, there will be some good times and bad times, a lot of arguments as well. And then we were able to work that out, overcome our problems. And you know, when you are here for international students, when there is no close families with us, our best friends become families for us, which is made us almost like sisters. And even though we are no longer a sharemate now, I rarely get to see her, only once a month. That's a letdown, actually. But yes, she's been a really understanding friend, a great friend. And she's surely a keeper, always supporting me in every life goals that I propose to. So this is who my friend has always been until she met Jonathan. I am also honored to be one of the alive witness of their love journey. Yes, so, and then when she asked me to do this speech, and then I realized I'm really is the only one. And for that thing, I can say that I kind of sometimes a bit annoying to see how lovey-dovey they are. So there's a bit of story about this one. So one day, she told me something like, Jelicia, I made you a kind of Indonesian food. It's in the fridge. I will heat it up for you, and then you can taste it. So it's kind it's called siomai. And then she heated it up for me, and then I tasted it, it was pretty good. It was homemade and self-made by her. I was pretty touched, but only until she said that it was meant to be for Jonathan Germans as their special dish that she made for him. So she made for him, and I only got the leftover. Thank you. Thank you, Aulia, thank you. Then I realized that time that she already fell in love with him. And then JJ himself, like at the first time I met him, he is a very funny guy, very easygoing, always with everyone. And then when you are hanging around with this couple, the stories just flow endlessly. Like you cannot stop talking and joking with each other. And also, you know, JJ is a very techno savvy one, so he can almost repair everything, everything. Just give him headphones, what do you want, light bulbs, everything. So I'm pretty sure my friend is in a good fam. So when 2 years ago I almost lost my friend, as she told me that she's going back to Indonesia as she is, her visa is about to finish, I was really sad. And then I was like doing telepathy with Jonathan German to just propose him, please, as soon as possible. I don't wanna convince him, I don't wanna persuade him in person, because I believe that when a man can find his partner, he's just gonna be aware of it, and then he himself will ask the question. So when I finally heard that he finally proposed her, I was really excited, and then I thank God, I thank Jonathan German for granted my wishes at that time, so she could stay in Sydney with me and also with you. And so, Aulia, best wishes with your new adventure buddy, your travel buddy, your eating buddy, and your husband now. JJ, you are a very lucky man indeed. I've had 7 years of putting up with her whinging, her moodiness, and her stubbornness. Now it's your turn. Just remember, she doesn't like sweet things. So a dark chocolate will do. A happy wife makes a happy life. So may your love be modern enough to survive the times and be old-fashioned enough to survive forever. If everyone would raise their glass and join me. 1 second. To congratulate Mr. and Ms. Jarman, Jonathan and Aulia, I love you forever. For them, forever.
Thank you. Let's give another applause for Jelicia. That was a very beautiful speech from, you know, truly from her heart, and it was very touchy. Also, we would also would like to welcome the best man, Adam Mata.
Thank you. Aulia, Jonathan, ladies and gentlemen, kids, and magicians, hello. Is everyone having fun? Wonderful. So, I've worked together with Jonathan now for around about 5 years. When I met Jonathan, well, actually, what I should really say is true love, I don't buy it. Love, lust, let me explain. They come and they go, love and lust. It's like a wave. But what doesn't go is a sense of character. When I first met Jonathan, and he hassled me over email a few times, I noticed an incredible sense of character. And for all of you who know Jonathan, know that he's absolutely honest. He has a rock solid sensibility. He's responsible. He's reliable. You can trust Jonathan with absolutely anything. And in terms of selecting a partner or partnering up with somebody, they're the sorts of qualities that you really want, because that's what's going to last a lifetime. So, Jonathan, that's amazing. All of those qualities. In fact, just sort of summing up, a story which really gives you a sense of Jonathan's character. It was probably about 3 years ago, Jonathan was booked to work at El Circo, which is where Gorski was from, who you saw this evening. And Jonathan, I found out on Facebook that he was in Canberra, that he was meant to be working a gig that night. You remember that? Yeah. So without telling me, I sort of reminded him, look, have fun tonight, it's going to be a great gig. But without telling me, he's bought a ticket, flown up to Sydney, and paid for all the cabs, and he was there. He was at that bloody gig. He was at the gig no matter what, even though it cost him twice the amount of his fee, but he was at that gig. And that is enough to give you a sense of his character. And I think that's amazing, and I'm going to end on that note. Ladies and gentlemen, the Jarmans, a toast again. Thank you.
Thank you. What an amazing speech. Again, short and sweet, and obviously highlight Jonathan as a person. And Aulia, obviously you are very lucky to marry such a man. So now we'll come to the very most important part of the speech, and this celebration will not be complete without the speech from the bride and the groom. I'm sure they would love to say a few words of gratitude for making their wedding day very special. Let's hear it for Jonathan, Jarman, and Aulia.
I know, it's an illusion. Hello everyone, welcome and thank you for joining us at our reception for our wedding. You want to translate that first? Yeah.
Halo semuanya, terima kasih sudah bergabung dengan acara resepsi kami.
I feel blessed to have so many of you enter my life through friendship and family.
Saya sangat bersyukur mempunyai saudara-saudara sekalian dalam hidup kami lewat pertemanan dan lewat keluarga.
And it's so great to have everyone here to witness me marrying my partner, lovely partner Aulia here today.
Sangat bersyukur sekali bisa punya teman-teman dan saudara semua menyaksikan perkawinan saya dengan Aulia.
Without having you guys here to share your love for our love, this would be an empty hall. And so it means a lot for me for you guys to take the time out of your Sunday, right close to Christmas, to share this special moment with myself and my wife.
Tanpa kalian, pernikahan ini dan juga acara resepsi ini akan terasa hampa, dan sangat bersyukur sekali bahwa kami mempunyai kalian semua untuk membagi kasih ini dengan kalian semua.
And look, we have people here today all the way from Jakarta who have visited to be here. So I'd like to, everyone, if they can give a clap for the people that have come all the way from Jakarta, all his family and friends and cousins.
Ada kami sangat bersyukur sekali untuk saudara-saudara dan teman-teman yang datang dari Jakarta dari pihak Aulia. Beri tepuk tangan sekali lagi. Let's give another applause for Aulia's family.
And we even have people quite far away as well. Chris is from Parramatta. He's come down. And I know that we've got some people from where are you from, AJ? I think Rhodes, so yeah, but it's great. I really appreciate everyone coming from wherever you've come from. It is a bit of a mission coming out here. But I hope that you're enjoying the food and the atmosphere and what's happening tonight.
Bahkan kita ada juga yang dari jauh seperti dari Parramatta. Parramatta itu cuma 15 kilo sih sebenarnya. Jadi agak-agak membesar-besarkan dia saat ini. Dan juga dari Rhodes yang cuma 10 kilo doang. Tapi intinya Jonathan sangat bersyukur sekali bahwa ada saudara dan teman-teman yang bisa menyaksikan dan bergabung dalam acara resepsi ini.
And I also have just a short poem in Indonesian as well.
In Indonesia?
Yeah.
Do you want me to
Yeah, you can. Yeah, translate English.
Oh, you translate yourself.
Yeah. Jijak, jijak.
Oh. Really?
Ding, ding, ding.
Can translate?
No. You guys don't have the... Sorry, he's getting me to translate an actual animal that doesn't exist in Australia. So I don't know how to explain it. It's not even a spider. It's called chichak, and chichak is You know that poem. It's not actually a poem. It's actually a kid's song, which my daughter that's 3 years old can sing it. So it's a great achievement, Jonathan.
I was trying to impress the people that maybe didn't know Indonesian that I was making a really good speech, but that's been foiled. But I really appreciate everyone coming here, and I hope everyone has a fun night. Please don't feel that you have to stay at your table. Get up and mingle with other people, move table to table, say hello to other guests. And now I'm going to have my lovely lovely wife, Aulia, give a speech as well. So I'll leave it to her. And thank you. Terima kasih.
Okay.
You can all have a mini toast as well if you like. Yeah. There you
go. First off,
sing the song.
First of all, thanks everyone that coming through all the way down from Indonesia and coming to Sydney, and especially for my mom's, the one that cannot make it today. I just want to say thank you.
You can go. It's all right.
Aulia, mamanya Aulia hari ini tidak bisa hadir, tapi Aulia ini sangat bersyukur sekali dan mau berterima kasih sekali kepada mamanya Aulia. That's it.
And then you want to say anything else?
Just thanks for everyone that coming here as well, like for my close friends, my office friends, like everyone's that make it here today, and all of JJ's friends. Like, I'm really appreciate you guys to spare your time to coming here. Like, it's really like close to Christmas. I know everyone is busy, everyone have something to do with their family and friends, but you guys still spare your time to coming here. Like, I'm really appreciate it, guys. Like, thanks a lot. Thank you.
And guys, sorry, I rushed. I also have to thank my parents as well, my brother, my sisters, my family, my nieces, and everyone coming down. If it wasn't for my mum and dad, I wouldn't be standing here today, so thank you guys. And I hope to be in your seat sometime in the future. So now, if everyone would like to raise their glass, and we'll magically get some glasses over to our hands as well. Yes? Oh.
Sing along,
all right. Jijak, everyone that knows Indonesian, sing along, all right? Ready? Jijak, jijak, ding, ding, ding. Diam, diang, marayap. Tatan se eko nyamuk. Hap, di dang, dang. Di dang kap. It's okay. I've had a little bit of this, it's okay. Sanin salasa. No, that's fine. One's enough. Thank you, guys, and to an everlasting night, and for everyone having a fantastic Christmas and New Year. Thank you for coming to my wedding. I feel blessed. Thank you all. Cheers.
Turn their lights on and hold it up just like so. We want a sea of stars, a galaxy, holding them up nice and high. And I might get the photography team to be a little bit more discreet. You're blocking the view, man. Could you guys perhaps move to the sides? Photography team? Yeah. That'd be great. So we're going to do something quickly before we cut the cake. If everyone can have their phones in the air for me. I'd like to invite the bridesmaids down. Wonderful. So Jonathan, or Aulia specifically requested, we do something magical. We do a quick trick. So we're going to try and hobble something together. It's totally unprepared. We are going to try something right here, right now. We're going to try something organic involving everyone in the room. I've got a prediction over here. So ladies, I'll just get you to hold your hands flat. Yep, just like so. I'll get you just taking a step over this way. Let's get that arm. Yep, your other arm. Yep, your other arm. And then stand closer together. Yeah, wonderful. And smile. Good. Gorgeous for the photographs, just like so. Nice flat hand. Great. Beautiful. All right, Jonathan. Where's Jonathan? Come on down. Boys. All right, Jonathan. Here, we'll come over here. So we're going to try something together. We've never, ever done this before.
We need somebody's phone, actually. Everyone hold their phones up. So the lights, guys, make really good photos if you take photos that way. Yeah, great. Can I grab your phone? What was your name?
Cynthia.
Cynthia, and who are you?
Aulia's friend.
Aulia's friend. Great, Cynthia. I'm just going to take your phone hostage, if that's okay. We'll pop up over here. Cynthia, quick question. How secure is your phone? That's three attempts. That's four attempts. Are you going to give me the code? That's six. How many attempts until it gets locked out? Sorry, I can't hear you. 10. Can you just, do you want to give me, do you want to just unlock it actually? Yeah. Use your thumbprint. Wonderful. All right, great. Do you have a notepad or something on there? Actually, no, let's use the calculator. Is that your calculator? That's your calculator? What was that weird number, 26.48? All right, Jonathan, do you want to take that one? Okay. Actually, come over here, Jonathan, so everyone can see. So we're going to do something with numbers. I'm going to go table by table. Let's say we'll start with this table. Go 1, 2, 3. Somebody yell out a number, and we're going to plug it in. Make sure he plugs in the number that you yell out. Make sure it's the number of years that you've either known Jonathan or the couple together. 1, 2, 3.
18.
Plug 18 in. Make sure they can see it. 18. All right, wonderful. Let's go over here. 1, 2, 3.
5.
5. Make sure they can see the numbers. All right, let's try this table over here. 1, 2, 3.
10.
10. Yeah? All right, just keep it in full view at all times so everyone can see. Let's try this table. 1, 2, 3.
21.
Let's move on. This table. 1, 2, 3. You snooze, you lose. 1, 2, 3.
5.
5. Make sure they can always see it. All right, let's try. That's going to be a massive number. 1, 2, 3.
7.
7. Make sure he's entering the actual number in. All right, let's come back up here. Wonderful. All right, 7. We need one more magic. Actually, you know what? Just press equals for me. All right, that's a massive number. Can you just read that out? I'm going to write it up here.
1, 8, 1, 2, 1, 6, 8, 2, 5.
All right, hang on. This is right here, right now. We've never done this. It's totally organic. So what's that? 181,216,825. The magic number. You can give her phone back. Would you believe it if that number, folks, was on that prediction? Yeah? Should we do that? Let's get a drum roll. Drum roll, come on. Let's do it. 181,216,825. Keep that drum roll going louder and louder and louder. 181,216,825. Give us a friggin' break. Give these guys a huge round of applause. You guys can return. Magic's not real, relax. What is bizarre, right here, right now, folks, today, your numbers, your phone, Aulia's friend, it's the 18th of December 2016, that's today. What's the time, old man, fella? What's the time? It's 8:25 p.m. Ho. Who's ready to cut the cake? I'll pass back to you.
Okay, gentlemen and gentlewomen, could we have your attention a moment for cutting of the cake? Friends, be up and standing for the cutting of the cake. Now, all of those taking pictures, be sure that you're ready for this photo opportunity. Okay, ladies and gentlemen, can I ask you to count with me? 1, 2, 3!
firm grip, Jonathan. Thank you. And let's raise our glass for our dearest Mr. and Mrs. Jonathan Jarman. Cheers! Woo-hoo-hoo-hoo! And now, which is an Indonesian tradition, we will have Jonathan and Aulia to present the cake to the family. So now, if I would like to invite Jonathan's grandfather, George, to come forward, please. So this is an appreciation that to show thank you to the family, especially the immediate family, grandfather, grandmother, and also, now if they're still alive, grandfather, grandmother, and also parents. But today we'll represent that as, you know, with Jonathan's grandfather. Okay, now can I call Jonathan's dad and Jonathan's mom to come forward, please? Peter, Jarman, and Anita Moore. Yes. Yeah.
No jokes.
No jokes. Two plates. Yeah, just stay together for a photo. Yep.
5 minutes?
10 minutes.
Hang on, stretching.
Yeah, so Jonathan and Aulia will give cakes. So this is an Indonesian tradition where it's showing respect and thank you to the parents. This way. Yeah. With spoon. And you could say nice words about your dad and say thank you.
Thank you for my interesting speech.
And hugs and kisses. Ya, untuk papanya Aulia akan menerima kue dari Jonathan dan Aulia sebagai tanda terima kasih dan tanda hormat. Terima kasih, papanya Aulia. And now, Jonathan and Aulia will give cake to each other as a sign of love and respect in their marriage. Ladies and gentlemen, Mr. and Mrs. Jonathan Jarman giving cake to each other. Give it a big applause. Can we have kisses? Is that good enough? Or we want more? More. Yeah, put the cake down. And we need serious kisses here. All right, can we go with the clap, like really long clap? So they have to kiss until the clap is actually finished, okay? Ready? Clap until... Well, the clap is not finished yet, continue. Okay, thank you. Just a little bit of word of wisdom before they step into the floor. Jonathan, a successful marriage requires falling in love many times, but always with the same person, and that's Aulia. I know that you will fall in love again and again with Aulia as you look into her eyes today and make the commitment and remember the moment when first time you felt that she is the one. Put your hands together for Aulia and Jonathan as they begin their journey as husband and wife.